गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? गुड ना? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद इंग्लिश कन्वर्सेशन क्लास. इंग्लिश कन्वर्सेशन. सी फर्स्ट नंबर क्वेश्चन. वॉट इज योर नेम? सो यू नो योर नेम, यू हैव टू आंसर. माई नेम इज, फुल सेंटेंस यू हैव टू से. My name is, then your name. Then come to second number. In which class do you study? I study in UKG. Answer is, I study in UKG. Third number question. What is the name of your school? The name of our school is Delhi Public Senior Secondary School. What is the name of your school? The name of our school is Delhi Public Senior Secondary School. Phone number. How do you go to school? I go to school by school van. Or if you go by walk, then say, I go to school by walk. If you go in your father's or mother's bike, then you can say, I go to school by bike. Next, fifth number. What is the name of your principal? The name of our principal is Shri Vaikunthanath Patnaik. The name of our principal is Shri Vaikunthanath Patnaik. Six number. Where do you live? I live in Barhampur. I live in Barhampur. Seven number. Do you wake up early in the morning? Your answer is, yes, I wake up early in the morning. Do you wake up early in the morning? Yes, I wake up early in the morning. Eight number. What do you like to eat? I like to eat ice cream. I like to eat idli. Whatever you like to eat, you can say. Nine number. Who is your best friend? My best friend is, you have to say your best friend's name. You have so many friends, you have to say your best friend's name. Come to 10 number. Do you keep your classroom clean? You have to say, yes, I do. Do you keep your classroom clean? Yes, I do. 11 number is there, but next time we will do the 11 number. Now, up to 10 number, you have to say me. Record and send it to me. Now come to our notebook work. Put the date. Today's date is 21-6-2021. Put the date. Capital letters we have wrote up to P. Next, Q, R, S, T. We'll complete it today. So Q, start from the red top line. Make a circle. Again, come back to the red top line. Okay. Then Q. R, just like P. You have to start from red top line. Come bottom blue line. Go up. Make like P. Then a line. Just move it up. R, S. From the bottom blue line. S. Then T. T, S, T. Now come to our U, V, W. Put the date 21-6-2000. U, put it here, your pen. Then come up, touch the red line, come to bottom blue line, touch the red line, then blue bottom line. U, V. W. From blue, top line move upward. W. U V W. X. Curl touching the blue bottom line. Another curve. X. Y. Z. Z. Okay. X. Y. And Z. Dear students, we have learned to write A to Z. Put the date, start writing. A. Leave one space, one line, start writing. A. B. C. D. E. F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. You have to complete this A to Z. Dear students, this is your worksheet 1. To circle the first letter of the words which I have given you on 10-5-2021. Now, worksheet number 2. This is your worksheet number 2. Circle the last letter of the words. Now come to worksheet number 3. This is your today's work. Worksheet number 3. Write capital A and small letter A in cursive letters up to Z. Small and capital. This is your pattern you have to write. Put the date. Thank you.